Number 6 is a down and up par 5. It is a gettable par 5 if the wind's out of the northwest. If it's out of the southeast, might want to buckle up. In Rand Morissette's words, this is a 3-tier par 5. After your tee shot, you have two options. You either lay it up to the second tier, or you go for the green for the third tier. Pretty cut and dry.